Oh, look at this, yeah. They are around the backside. They're just waiting for the creep wave to come around. Zafu under the turret, dodges out the cocoon. That's a nice job. But can he snare up 2-Tilted? Instead, the repel is there. Young Rom wants to pick it up though. 2-Tilted gonna flash over. There's the flash, and there's the path. First blood traded back, but that's a 1-for-1 jungler for the top lane. See, because now the game is literally in Rob's hands, right?
Yeah.
He's 3-0 on the Nocturne. 2-Tilted tries to get the gank off, doesn't get anything for his troubles.
On top of it with his ultimate, you know, and turn the tide in their favor, you know, 4v5 instead of 5v5 right
there. Oh, look at this, though. Young Rob found 2-Tilted, but the cocoon was actually spell shielded by Rob. He's gonna try to repel up to get some time for Chase Styles, but here's Jay Lee. He's gonna get that kill for a tap tap pop from Just Wing It. Cocoon gonna go wide, but I don't know if they wanna do this. Chase Styles realizes him. They've been spotted out. Young Rob does have Paranoia up and available. Will he get there in time, though? There's the flash binding. Here comes the Nocturne. It's not gonna matter. The Drake is down, but so is the Elise. Here comes.
And, Darko actually won a lot sooner, but...
Oh, look at this though. 2-Tilted tries to gank onto Jay Lee.
The lead styles there. Even though you did get a good ultimate on top of there, you were inside of this field and got stuck underneath the turret. And
flash from the bushes from 2-Tilted there, trying to get onto Jay Lee. He's gonna hop back, hop around, and actually... cheeky little play coming out of Jay Lee saves him from what was a very... out of nowhere gank coming out from 2-Tilted. Here comes 2-Tilted around the back. Zafu doesn't see this though. He's gonna try to get away now.
He doesn't have flash either.
Doesn't have flash. Dodges out the cocoon. That's a binding down onto Kagemori. He's onto Tenori Pride now. The pool is there. Just Wing It. And Chase Styles also on the side. Tenori Pride gonna get hit down with the volley. 2-Tilted around the side. They're gonna get a nice binding down onto him. Jay Lee picks up the kill onto 2-Tilted. And there goes the damage. Chase Styles got the tether down. But what can he do? 1v5. The answer is nothing. As he gets.
Yeah, I said before, the kills of Team Horror. These guys. Look at the kills right now. 7-3-5 on Young.